County Sheriff's deputies arrested a man accused of threatening his parents and damaging their home. Investigators say 49-year-old Ramon Ramirez Perez smashed several windows at his parents' home near Half Moon Bay and yelled violent threats. He was taken to a hospital for a psychological evaluation after being arrested Saturday. He is facing several criminal charges, including elder abuse, resisting arrest, and possession of methamphetamines.